Well, my name is Gregory Ling. I'm a lawyer by profession. At night, I'm a singer. I perform in a band. Friends of mine, that's my outlet. That's my passion. It's not enough to quit the day job, but it's something that keeps me alive. I came from a typical Chinese family where my parents instilled in us the necessity that we had to become one of the usual five professions. Besides being a doctor, an engineer, an architect, or a dentist, I think law is the most interesting. So that's why I became a lawyer. And but I never forgot my passion for music and performing. So in the daytime, I get to practice as a lawyer and to argue matters in court. But at nights, on some nights, I get to sing my heart out and to maybe be my true self. With that, actually, I would like to also encourage you to come and watch Kiasu, which is coming out very soon. It is the story of someone else's dream and passion and how they lived it out and how they pursued it after that.
Yes, this is me.
乖乖仔，没有女朋友啊？
这个编剧呢，怎么去写这个对白啊？这是要拿去枪毙了！啊！
麦克风啊！
我特别可以感受到他的正能量。
你的内心深处主要的欲望又是什么？
我决定了，我要去当一名。
我们的生意伙伴又要发疯了。
那他们会给你多少钱？
你的收入到时候会不会很稳定？
不可以告诉我吗？
他还不知道。
小时候我没有办法捍卫我自己的理想，所以我现在必须尽全力去实现我的梦想。
你的工作就是做牙科医生，
而且你两边跑啊，你的屁股啊会分成两边。
到时候要是你不行了，混不下去，不要怪我们出卖你啊。